light. Squeaks from the flower sack, squeaks from where the cold wind stirs on the empty stair. Squeaking and scampering everywhere. Then down they pounce, now in, now out, at whisking tail and sniffing snout, while lean old hands they snores away. Then up he climbs to his creaking mill. Out come his cats all.